Why, yes, stranger. You are now on Qiyun Mountain. But how did you come here? It is not safe. Strange beasts are all around.
Worthy travel.
Please, warrior, you must help. Something terrible has happened. My sister is in trouble.
Oh, I have never been so terrified. I broke the enchantment. I didn't mean to. Suddenly, I was surrounded by monsters. Thank goodness you arrived. I will explain, good warrior. Long, long ago, the great sage Lao Jun concealed himself as a beggar and wandered through our land. No one would spare him rice. None took him in. None except me and my sisters. The great sage revealed his true self to us and gave us each a magic seed. If you eat this, he said, no harm shall come to you so long as you do no harm. For hundreds of years, we have lived peacefully alone, far from folly and wickedness. But today, by a stream, I saw a tiger man about to strike a harmless deer. Before I could think, I struck the monster with my staff. I killed it. I knew at that very moment that the enchantment had lifted, that I was protected no longer. I dropped my staff and ran.
Oh, stranger, you saved her, thank you. Please, have this.